Not sure the internet connection's too good. 56. Since he's stuck at 56. Okay. Okay. Check on the right bike. Controller. Check the waves working. Oh no, forgot about my gears. Never mind. Yes, there we go. Those are. Hey, Kyle, from his holiday, guest viewer, you having a lovely time in the sunshine, Mablethorpe, is it Mablethorpe? Here you go, Gunner. I think we went to Mablethorpe a couple of years ago. Stayed at Haven Caravan Park. They're not even there, are they? Bit far forward, didn't they? Very close to the microphone. Oh look, Chaput. I raced him before. Chaput. Maybe he's watching. I don't think so. Nobody's watching. Oh, we've got one. We've got one. Who is it? Who's first? Fulham beat 3-1 by Coventry. Word of the day is extrude. Do 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 I'm nearly, yeah. Nearly. Claire took over the reading duties. Very kind of her. So, got a bit of extra warm up. Got less stressful. Is it Carl? I mean, David's dad. It's Carl, isn't it? She is. She's watching. Follows me now. A Watopian. That must be. What is it? Oh, I've forgotten the name. Chris. Is it Chris Redman? I don't even know his name. He's in Burritos. It's embarrassing. Let me check. Difficult when you call yourself Our Watopian. Oh. Good pal. This is a chase race. Doing tonight. I didn't realise, but doesn't really matter, does it? Mike Redman. I was going to say Mike. But then I thought, no, I was getting it confused with Mike Box. Mike Redman, the Northern Irish contingent. Seen some long rides today. People getting a bit carried away. Let's have a look how Gunner did in the end. Scott Brotherhood, 7th. 65km race. What's got into people today? Chris Redmond. Oh look, Chris Redmond. What's going on now? What's going on? He just changed his name. Oh, that's a different person. Ah. I've got somebody called Chris Redmond in my... That's why I was confused. He's in backpedal. Stephen Brophy. Well, Chris Redmond won a race. Whoever he is. Gunnar Dalen, 32nd. Paul Hamblett, 2nd in that 4-hour race. No thanks. I was going to join in for the start of it, but I couldn't be bothered to get out of bed. Katie Bronze. Gunner. Is that today? Maybe that's not today. Anyway. Let's focus on this one. Oh, into the jungle. You got fun and games. To the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. Doing the spanner. No signal, is it? Oof! A natty outfit. Seaside sprint. Pretty flat. Let's look at the runners and riders. Got a Glenn Tiano, who I've raced with quite a bit in my B days. I'm sure he used to be a B rider. Down Bramwell. Doug Uberman, one to watch. What am I doing? David Squirrel. We've got somebody in there that's 32.2 kilograms, junior. 5.3 watts per kilo. Aidan Kelly, Sea Rider. Well, he's going to win, isn't he? He's starting off at the front. 20-minute power, 170 watts. I suppose it's flat, isn't it? So he won't do that well. Bosted. He's the main man to beat. Julio. I'm just reading out names. Oh, God. Oh, he's there. Just made it. You got loads of time. 9 minutes. It's a chase race, this one, I've realised. What are you doing, Paul? A good race you did today. Coming second after 4 hours, I see. The gears have untouched since last time, so let's have a go. Oh, yes, feeling good. Let's try every gear. Right, we'll go to the next gear.
Oh, that gear's alright. See?
It must be just the cog. This one.
Right. Yeah, it's just that one.
Look, that's more than one. But it's one that I'm always in, I guess. I couldn't do it at all now. I don't know. You're doing some hours at the moment, Paul, I noticed. I don't know if that's unusual, but you seem to be. 24 hours in 7 days, last time I looked. I don't know if that's normal for you. You didn't wait around for Phil. It was one of those, like on a group ride, fuck it and fuck 'em. Gunner, 77.6k. 2,000 metres climbing. I've already been through this once, I don't know. Katie doing some running. Mick did 50k. Everyone's been on it today. Oh, we got 6 minutes. Four horsemen. No. Good going. My target is, what have I set mine as? 5 hours distance goals, 5 hours, but it's 6. This week, well, I'll have another hour for me now. Tim Opa's not even come out of the packet. Nah, she seemed pleased with it, but I think it was just for show. I'll test it out during the week. I just bought it for me, really, because I was pissed off with the tin opener. It's not even for her. I just thought it'd be funny. Oh, some people are off. It doesn't actually start at 7:30, does it? Because chase race. I need to get into this early. The sort of weird fairground sounds that just come and go. find the sound in Zwift just terrible. It's the worst thing about it. I just have to turn it down as low as it will go. No, I thought she'd be banging out tins. Get me some tins. So excited to test it out. With the modern ring pull, it's not really necessary anymore that often. I'm going to stop talking about tin opener now. Yeah, it was desperate. The old tin opener was pretty ropey. We had two, but neither of them worked. It was more just me, I just wanted a new one. Somebody on a Zwift bike there. B rider. Give me a ride on there. Yeah. It's empty tins. Here we go. The bees are off. Oh, this might be a bit boring, this. Here we go. Good numbers. No, it's a premium one. Oh, I'm expecting to be pretty blown away by it. Night and day. Yeah, it's a good size. You can see the bees over there. It's a good group. Probably not the most exciting race to stream. I've never done a decent chase race where it's actually been a decent group. It's always just been like three A riders trying to catch about 500 B riders. It's all down to numbers, isn't it? It's pointless, really. If you get good numbers, then it works out well. I don't remember that. Well, I do remember winning. I don't remember much else about it. Has everybody got power ups? Oh. Hey, Nick. Already going. Yeah, the chase race. You don't want to tack too much, do you? Because you want to keep the group together. Not that it really matters, I suppose. It's all academic. Let's poodle along. You can go and try and have another stab at it this weekend, Nick. Solo it. Giro de Wales. I think I saw you did a ride with your dad. Oh, it's warm tonight. At least Nick was out there enjoying the sunshine. Not like Paul. 4 hours in Zwift. steady. Just steady. You get a little bonus power up if you get first through the gate. Like it guarantees a good power up. Something like that. Came up upset. Somebody abuse him. Not physically or anything, just verbally. Somebody ridiculed his Aldi jersey. Oh, it's warm. I need to know what happened now. I need tenterhooks. Just cold. People have shouted at me in the past, like Peter Crouch. Hey, Crouchy! I've had that from vans. Oh, we're going, eh? It might be the actual indexing while it's slipping. It doesn't bother me, I'm not. Surprised you didn't use one that one already, David. Cheers, Phil. Hope you're all packed. Ah, that is getting annoying. Good work this morning, Phil. You still there? I don't think I could do that. 4 hours. cons with. This really needs to show you how far you are off the lead of, you know, the bees. Was it a bit? Hey, Chris. Not going to be the most exciting. Notice I've got my shadow back. All my square of shadows gone. Just a graphics driver problem, apparently. It's not actually that far, is it? 17.8, yeah. At this speed, it's easy. Got to push, squad. Is that me? What's the point now? I don't feel there's much point. If you look at the Zwift power, I can't see that it's coming down. Hard to read that graph. Well, we're catching the seas, definitely. Has everyone got feathers? Like me. I've got. Seconds. They start a minute. That's not too good, is it? The bees have got a good group. They're just as good as they are in the flat, aren't they? Really? She's gonna. Nice ride today. Good pace, eh? Somebody says. Catching the seeds. Is that the bees there? I can see some. Off. Just sitting then. See him there. I don't know if that's the main group. But... the thing is, you can't even see the bees on the leaderboard, so you can't tell where they are.
Or if you're at the front of the bees,
there could be one up the road, couldn't there? Halfway. I'll just save my arrow, I think. Crushing too many dreams now. Here's Paul. Just going steady. Working with the team. Although I'm not doing much work. To be fair. Oh, there we are. There's a big group. Super smart, super bright. That guy's on a time trial bike. There's a guy on a time trial bike. Maybe it's just Swift. not updating. I'm just closing up gaps. Being helpful. Heart rate's gone. Oh no.
Come on, guys.
I'm not really feeling it at the moment. Had to carry Cora around some gardens all day on my back. That's my excuse. There you go. Yeah, in a backpack. She's only two, but she's getting heavy. Thank you. Yeah. Oh. Not in the mood, Paul, for a jovialness. One for you, Nick. Oh my God. Where they go? Is this where it finishes? Yeah. Twelve seconds. Should make it, shouldn't we? She was asleep. She was asleep in it. There they are. Oh, my internet's a bit dodgy today. Oh. I'm not feeling positive about this. That was too hard. Nah, I didn't like that. Oh, God. Oh, God. I can't win this. It's too fast. I just can't. I can't go any harder. Thought it said I was 22nd. Oh. There's too much food this weekend. Too much food. Not enough sleep. Oh. Not bad though. Oh. Right. Oh. Cheers, guys. Cheers, Paul, Katie, Chris, Scott, Gunnar, David. Wait a minute. That was all right, actually. Catching the bees at the end was good. Oh, about partying, wasn't I? Although not really. I was home by about 10:30. I ate too much steak. So, the gains will be on Thursday. There's plenty of sleep, really. Oh. 2 minutes ago, look at that. Best sprint. 10:43. Best sprint for a while. Right. So it wasn't that exciting. I don't know if I've got... Oh, yeah. Why does it not go to the... Oh, you have to click menu. There you go. 816 watts. Steady cadence. I don't know why I bothered to look at this. Why is that one always a little bump there? 5 minutes. Okay. Oh, I didn't take a photo. Sell a picture. Oh, cooked steak. It was good actually. I don't normally have beef. What was it? We got the meal paid for, so it was. It was like 30 quid steak. That's quite nice. Spiky. Yeah, that's how I do it. I think I had 3,000 calories in the meal last night, which is probably enough. Ooh. Spiky. I don't know how not to do spiky. Probably a bit better if I wasn't spiky because my gears might actually not slip. Oh. Hey Marco. Oh. Yeah. Alright. That wasn't too much fun. But you keep going. Or not. Alright. Oh. You need to like and subscribe, Marco, if you missed it. Click that little bell icon. Oh. These people on the table next to us ordered a dessert that was... She ordered it on her own. It was supposed to be for two people. I don't think she realised, and it came out as this like bit of cake that was about that big. It was like 2,500 calories for one cake. But I don't suppose she ate it all. All right, anyway, Cheers, guys. I'll see you on Tuesday. All being well. Bye. Transitioning the